Well, ona kulwa lero mumbera etari ya ulicho tugenda kukolesa eddoboozi kaka mumbera yokungwagira ko mama wafe first lady mukyala Barbara Itungo Kyagulanyi oluvannyuma lw'okufiibwako jjajja wafe Mzee Ernest Nvunganyi tugenda kukolesa lulimi lunyankole naye njagadde nsooke nkole kano briefly in Luganda okumanya oba okusamalizinga emboozi nga bwebadde omukolo guno ogubadde mu kitundu kye bayita ngoma Rukanda Ntungamo District nkyo nnaku olwaleero akawungeezi konaku olwaleero mukadde waffe gyagalamiziddwa oba gyaziikiddwa mu makaage abakulu ababaddeyo wabaddeyo former presidential aspirant Jeno Mugigere Mugisha Muntu wadde abakulembeze ab'enjawulo okuva mu gavumenti ya M7 wabaddeyo obukulembeze bw'ekibiina kya National Platform ngaakulembera mu pulezidenti yalondebwa abantu His Excellency Robert Kyagulanyi Ssentamu baministers bonna ababaka ba paalamenti okuli bameeya bakansala era mu bano mwe mubadde nabo etukwatagana nabo mu nkola y'emirimu ndabye mubaka Derek Nyeko wa Makindye East ndabyeyo mubaka Hassan Kirumira ndabyeyo mubaka Mutanzige ndabyeyo bameya Honorable Sirukenya ndabyeyo kansala we Masaka Alice Nanungi okuva mu Nyendo Mukungwe wino tukwatagana ku Geto TV ku nsonga ya data n'okutubeerera mu ndabyeyo mubaka Honorable Nasolo Virginia ndabyeyo n'abalala bangi side ya president nga famire wabaddeyo badini baganda be bangi saako n'abazadde ab'enjawulo ate ku ddo lwa mami ngojeko first lady waffe wabaddeyo abazadde be bonna Dr. Kagaju ne famire baganda be bakojabe ne famire yonna nga bwetera okubeera so briefly omukolo gubadde gwanvu of course tegubaddeeko nnyo ensonga z'ebyobufuzi wabula kubadde kwebaza Mzee Ernest olw'ebyo byakoledde famire eno n'oluganda lwonna okutwaliza wamu so muzikiriza ate ngendeko mu lulimi olw'abantu ba Western Uganda so ntuyenda kwebaza abantu bitu ba Western Uganda ebirebi president abatayire munonga rwa biheza kurugayo mwa mwakiraje tukatuhaho Ntungamo mchai yakirwa chezara wehe so nikibi munonga kugira ngo twafirwe mu muzeyi witu Nvunganyi Ernest era ubwo bari empaji y'amani munonga agati ya president na famire ya first lady witu Barbara Itungo ebire bi president abatarumu abari mu ihanga rya America yargayo ya Canada aha basize kushaza mu rugendo amangwa go akaruka kuja kuzika twenda kwibaza president witu aho kugira ngo akiri umunyeto umusigazo muto utaho mamani kusigara gumire kutambura ngende zo no kwezi kora komeza na tambura kija kachiro mbwire so kuko nabamanyisa muzeyi wito gwe afire wikeje huire era kutandika era kwaho yazikwere zoba umucuke kiba kwita ngoma Rukanda Ntungamo District ibyagambwa nibingi ahamuko so omukolo gwa guliogwa maani nkoko nakugambira bamuzika hagati ya nyamwingi nkoko kuza kureba omisho aho so president witu yabaza kuhikira ombwire yahika ati aca ikenyonyi ubwire bw'ekiro sha munana gw'ekiro yagitemberaho mpaka mu district ya Ntungamo ahi bamwakirira abagenyi bingi nkoko nakugambira abakaba paramenti ba meya ba kansala bona babali uko mushendekerezaho so tukuza kushisha bwire mutwikirize tubanze turikize ibigambo by'abakuru za kutandukana ibigambo bya famire ture ibigambo bya mama mama Barbara Itungo Kyagulanyi ari kugamba president president abayira ari munywani wa mzee no president yabenda ku kutwara Barbara Itungo Kyagulanyi hakaro abaye mbabusa busa president capacity yehe konka mzee Ernest yemeraga ati yabo yagitumwa no gumwikirize umbrasta bwehe mundebuka yehe naza kwinduka cyamane kuko muganda agira ngo awari yeriso ryo mukuru adugarawe waraba bikiriza umwana wo gumufamira omu yazarwa konka habwa rukundo ya mzee era mzee mu bigambo bya president nagira ngo abyari impaji yamani so tuzakwereza bigambo bya mama uruku yasima presidenti kiyarwire president ya mutumya ya mugore byoma bya matu kujya ngo ahore ya mugore byoma bya misho abe namujanja byo mu rwaro ryehe so hari aho rukundo yamana hagati ya president hamwe na mzee witogu kunkarhanga tiyabasa kukiza ngo mzee tubase kuguma nawe rahanga yabasa kumwijurira mukwatiyo president yazika munywano we bigambo bingi so kathure iraka rya mama ari kugamba hari shunkuru witogu nembera yabira mu na family kandi mu mukwano gwehe hamwe na president witu His Excellency Robert Kyagulanyi Ssentamu ntabije akoshereje
jeza hota penkuru Mwena nabara mzee mwizina ya Yesu Kristo. Amazina ganje ninye tuitungu. Ndu mhara wa kagaju, mhara wa joy, joy mhara wa mzee Nvunganyi, nwe mkuru. Ninye nda kweba zabi shukuru mwenu kunjiriza nkabagambira, umwanya, na nisha wangu bari ingwa mzoku, hakubaku mkubaba ingwa mnonga, bajira ninye muto. Aba baliya habona nimbachira bona mubarere bona nimbatize myaka mingi konka kuba kubari ngwabegwa mwinye mukuru na ninyenda kwebaza ruhango watakiye karunji oshana nyamwe baze kubegura mwinji kunyemerira hanare ubutebe nari babareta za tente na shabeshara ya jubajwa na jirandi Yesu twatse ejure tagwa omtahamsha na gutaka Mwenu rewa, ya chitukamutele rumunga. Mwishabile chindi, nguwa wala minu wargahari, mwikaa hau kurunji. Tinka huri ile accident, mkama no amani, tuwe mtu mwebaza. Ninyenda kwebaza tata, Dr. Kagaju. Webale kumpiti ya tate nkuru. Ninyenda kwebaza mawe. Okumtwara, mkaguma nindeba tate nkuru. I have visited my grandfather every holiday obna byanjye mu njya tata twakora bondi obondiaha obutatenkura kalo ya wanje kuna birensho byo mukabantera mpaba bowe nchababa amporeleza ino munaza hambaga headmaster witu rugarama na yeshongora kwaya Kuna garuchiro mkabantera, mzei yijo mwazi ya kutaya ira. Tumzei bantera, ntubampenda, yawe taba zile wanjeheba shitamisa. Ati mutagaruka kumtere lakana. Ati mutagaruchira, ata kishukuru kanje mutagaruchira. Ati hatuweza kama majezi. Atogumozo mkaniso teraka chenche, atuwe shongore loko. Mweno bumbaha, zaburi yona ninjibanyo mutwe. Mzei nwe yankiru, ogo mtishakukuzo mkaniso. Mkesho ungora nkatera kachenji. Awa chachi ya rugarama na bachimanya. Ungani ntera kachenji umkwaya ya rugarama. Wajiro tatu kwa za kesho ungoro mchesho ungoro chona. Bigya, no kujira gweli jenda. Kuna ajile kampani miaka makumi ya abiri ni moko. Abiri, nendijo. Nashwerwa. Abantu. Baba katulichi. Benu, yomu katulichi. Na ninyenda kwebaza mzee habwa majezi gabire namba. Mzee yogu Omumwa gambira binji. Aina majezi minji. Munonga. Mzee, kuna vienyeza kushoma agriculture. Yanjata, tutashoma agriculture. Na mbusa taha benji. Yanjata, you do music. Atumwele music, kwa wani titujie. Atushoma music, noza kuhika moza, eh. Atukandu kura hike, noza makerere. Atati wa shogochori yemo, eh. Nkihamu e om o level om music ni hamu e om e level om music na za government sponsorship muzeyo amagezi kuyampira njira kuna shomera agriculture kawa zile banje kadi ngichi kandi kuna shomera ni ile bari very vigilant ombrambu wa muzeyo ko bile no bagira ngo hine turu kwenda mushonde sent in 2 minutes Nyena kwe bazo mwame wanji. Sebo, Honorable Kyagulanyi Sentamu, President wa NUP. Njagala kwe bazake nsuso tata. Fena wano tuliba simu. Mzee kuya wiramatu. Badra mzee ya firamatu. Atijaja wange mumuwebi yoku ulira kusawe na mugule hearing aid. Mzee, ugumami Kyagulanyi ya mugule yoku uriza. Kubadzile muzei ya lola timujaja wange umulete mduwari le umusawu wange kati. Muzei kuya vila jakampa razo mwiluwa ya mwami Kyagulanyi uwa doktor wa mwami Kyagulanyi sometimes. Mwe mkuba mzile muzei ya fiile wa mugambi hile Abiha Airport, Canada, mduku garuka Toronto. Ati mwenye head reception ya kese zona mtaka jiraha nyonyi ndonde huyo kese yendu kwa na muzei wa mzinge. Kwa muheleze mshani nyewona Apollo, mshani kikumi na bitano, ejo kesi ni wajiro mzire, nama A plus, nebi kumuri, nebe mgiyahe kukwea. Sewa mwami chakwa, njaga wa kweo za tatu. Wewa rekunja gani na jacha. Tweyanzane. Sebo, mbade sabo mzikilize mkuhite mbutongole. Abantu wala habose, lero wala vuki nini nyeshi. Abangu wala vuki kinyarwanda, niburi kuchivuke sinzi. Abandi wala vuguru nyangure, abandi waka vuki jiswairi. Bifiteho anko watu nijishamutu, wala vuki jiswairi kwa hini short. Fine, just tell us what you have to say to us. Thank you very much. Jaja wangoyo mlawe, Deputy Chief Justice. Uyo, jaja wangeto na mungu zaku. Jaka mugendo mungu zeko, ojoye keke yara.
Bwanyima yebi gambo, bia mama witu, Barbie Kyagulanyi Kyagulanyi, President wuki yaba na gamba, ya yebaza munonga bantabija kuzichiraho. Famireji mnyuanu wabo. President ya ibaze Shezara Dr. Kagaju numuchara we famire numuchara we he of course first lady habu kujira ngu baka mwicheza ya habu mwanu mfamireji. Nubuka binja we mamarewa nkata kubasa nkata shemerire kwa famire kamwicheza ya mkunda. President ya hebi okureberaho binji ahamuzei uwiruwe mbamarabara hamwe. President yachi confirminga kujangu na hiya afera abidara mnyuanwe baku ganira baku sheka hachijirecha abawa tumana wanje humara. So ombigambi ya president yajangu ya afera wa mnyuanwe uguye ya iwaza abibe mbezoona ba mshendi chereza ya iwaza banyuanwe vihona abijwa mshendi chereze akozeke Shezara ukureba nguburchumwe chata ambaraji kandi nkomo anawo mukomo yayama kujya nazaguma runywano wabo azaguma ari kwikiriza ari kurata rigase ningashi umukuru ogumuze yasga wabara yatekaho okushomoze okomane hari yabasigara higu kugira ngo barwane munonga kuzumbigere bya muzeyi babase kuri muzeyi abe nakora so president yibaza munonga abona abase kutekateka muzeyi habira tari kwikahizobere so kature bwa bya president deni nabwanyima nkuretere abandi bagambe
zimwe webare munonga babi erizoba kija na bantu banji kurugabu nija na bantu banji kurugabu ganda nyenda kubasima mkuru wanje Steven Sentamu na brother wangu ondijo Sentamu Daxi abandi ne bamweta Daxi Vibes comrade Nubiani Oyunaye muganda wange lwakubaye munubi Honorable Katabazi, Honorable Chirumira, Honorable Serukenya, Honorable Nyeko, Mayor Mberaze, all other mayors, all other leaders, ladies and gentlemen. Nishaba munyikirize ngambo mu rujungu, abo kubanyenda, abaganda bari aha, banyetegereze iki. Ladies and gentlemen, today, a man that has brought so many people together in his life and also in his death. Mzee Ernest Nvunganyi touched so many lives. Everyone here connected with him in a different way. Personally, I'm here saying goodbye to the father of my mother-in-law, the grandfather to my wife, the great-grandfather to my children, and a personal friend to me. Ewafe Buganda jemba, batu kuzanga, batu igiriza anti wakodumibo, wabakubuko, bebantu wali very special. And we take our in-laws as very, very sensitive people. Elaba tu igiriza anti mbakodumibo, oinokufuna yo alai, obo inokufuna yo chaliwo, akuwaleleza. Zem family ya babi, papa ya badi chali wangi. He loved me very much. And even back in the day, when I was trying to ask for Babi's hand in marriage, even when I knew her parents were very, very strict, Mzee was my way in many ways. He accepted me, he embraced me, he made me feel welcome, even when I was still a Rasta man from a different culture. He was a friendly person. Every once in a while, when we visited him and drove around the hills of Rentovo, he would ask me to play music. He loved music. And he would sing along the gospel music that we played for him. He would tell so many stories of how we used to stay in Kampala in the 1950s, how we studied there, and how the country was more united back in the day than now. He told me of how he was a police officer, how he worked in Zambia, but most importantly, the unification of the country. His generation, the generation of Mzee Nvunganyi, was the generation that gave us independence. They were coming from different tribes, different cultures, but the need for a better country was above everything. They united and they gave us a country which we call Uganda today. I hope we can pick from him and also unite, especially according to the problems that we have, to put together a country that we will be proud to give to our children and our grandchildren. We thank God for his life. 96 years, we cannot ask for more. Not that we will not miss him, of course we will miss him. We are never ready to say goodbye to a wonderful person like him. But we must face it that every wonderful thing comes to a conclusion, even a wonderful life. So as we think about our own conclusion, may we be challenged and think about what will be talked about us when we are gone. I'm personally very, very honored to be part of this family, and I'm glad, and my children are lucky that they share the blood and legacy of a great man that we are saying goodbye today. Mzee Nvunganyi, Mkama, akuichumuleche mirembe, akusasile menebe, akusobako, tuwaza katondolo gulambo. Mwela mnunga kumplichiza, rukunde kumeho.
Kare, mgarchiri mutere mungaro.
Abonge bari abizukuru mwe bari speech yanyu okutonzia sima. Thank you so much. Ati bazar banywani be so kokuna nabagambire banywani be nkwinji komuka
omukuru ogukuna kujyanta kwaguruhawo abantu binji buri omuti yabasa kugamba konka jeno guri gore mugisha muntu pia na gambo hona bantu buo kuyabebaza munonga abwa familyji na munonga mzee yo kuyabase kuwakuza bari abanywani ba family ya buri omwe mu politics na kibyo ni byaize na bayambere na we yagambaho aba family ba murekwa haifuzi za sigaraho nazo za gamba so bya byo bigambo binji bya mara no kwebaza burambo wa mzee kunkabona yana kwa tumuzindaro. He was a president. Hawe bibi akuriri familyage. So mukirize tubahibigambo byabo then nabwa nyuma tubase kuja kwendera storage ukutwatambura. Ibi ni bibigambo bya family nabandi bantu bagamba mukoroko.
Arabana kama yatumisha nabo yabari yari babijukuruze. Kitete kintu chamane icho. Chitere romo ngaro mazima. So nyewe nyenda kusima mkama chonka just for the gift we had in mzee. Mzee atatukunda, mzee yatutesa, mzee nyewe karara na wachi tanda kamparoku twarara tukanira nkamba nyino tulo twanje konka bayinemboze ainda tutere chitendelezo bulida chika konka mwenu shazaika kama yamweta kanti nyine kwetu omwita kona mazima twetu ino mchisha kushanga tuine a fountain of knowledge and honor kushanga tuine enyomyo omukeji kutugamberera kutuwera itwa bamwe abazire bakatwarwa kunka ya tubera omuzire omburengeri yona tusimira kama mazima mutere ruhango mu ngaro kuhendera nyenda kusima ababijukuru mukureba aha na nabame banyu na nabacyara banyu mwe bare kushendekeza shenkuru yanyu mwe bare munonga imuiha mukama garuzeho mutwebarize nabakwe abakwe bitu mutwebarize
mursasire aha kugira ngo iza twabaheza live abwe mbere yaberho yo kuferwa naki network abiona twabasa kuja live konka twabasa kugita gitara storage okurga mu nshonda zona nko kuwa abantu kuwa bari ya mukorogwe twenda kwoza bashendekereza president abemeze bikibina bebembeze ku rugombi cwe kabiona bembeze ba madini bona babariyo nabwe cyo mutukirize ahabwa Geto TV ebishanebi byakwatwa mnyuanu witu, Buganda Ronald Bugenyi, hamwe na tisinguize jonan, ya basa kuteka techirira kairi ukura, nabantu bona bitukura nabagete TV, mabare mnongo.